Good morning, beautiful people of the internet. How are you today? Today we are in Ioannina, out and about, next to the bakery. Obviously, we need our breakfast, so that's what we're going to do. My parents are there, my family is there, so we can decide what we want for the breakfast. So say hi.
Finish dinner.
Yeah. Gotta tell you, you are the greatest. You are the greatest. Sephora, and they came to take me out, and I'm in Sephora, and they want me to get out. I went in Sephora. I really like Sephora. And yes, I love this shop.
No.
I really love shop. It's beautiful. Look how beautiful the fortress is. The town, the little town of Ioannina, so worth it. And this, oh, we a little bit late for the boat, as you see there, but we can stay on the here and wait for next boat, which will be amazing
in 27 minutes.
So we can drink our yogurt.
Exactly.
Kefir. Kefir, we love our kefir. And kefir in Greece and Balkan,
the best,
dairy,
yes, the best. I don't know how we're going to go back home. Dairy, everything is just like, we'll go on diet.
But you need,
LOL.
But you need to see the place around here. It's like surreal to me.
It's beautiful, beautiful town.
And amazing energies.
Amazing energies. The energies are like, everything feels alive. So light and bubbly and alive.
Just a sec. You know what? The energy is here. If you're sensitive to that energy, you must go to Ioannina. Yeah. Apparently, it's not such a touristy attraction. There are tourists for sure. There are people that speak English perfectly, but some, if you go just a little bit on the side for the restaurants and etc., they don't speak English. And all the menus are just in Greek. And you need to feel those energies. And if you can ever come here, you should. It's amazing. It's just magical place. I don't know. My heart is sinking every time I'm going outside, and just amazing. Go inside. We're going inside, and those kiddos are going to sit inside, next, in the best place possible, I think. And I'm going outside to sit here. This is hysterical. So if you want cucumber, you can snack on the way.
See?
Someone forgot. Thank you. How much does it cost?
2 euro.
To go. We came to Ioannina Island. The local number of people that live here constantly is
150 people, and yeah, there's no cars on the island.
No, you can walk and you can
talk
a lot, like we do usually. My mom said that we're talking too much. Not that she didn't ever talk, but
I know. I was like, really? She talks a lot.
You can also bike if you have a bike here.
Yes,
I'm sure you can. Yeah.
So let's explore.
Oh, and it snows here in the winter. The snow can stay like 5 days. I got some information, and
oh, it's cool. It snows.
And the green is lake is green because of the plankton. And
smart.
The fish live in here, and birds. No turtles, I asked.
So let's go. This is crawfish, spaghetti with crawfish, then frogs, you see?
I actually want frogs.
You want frogs? You want frogs, really?
Yes to the frogs.
Yes to the frogs. And interesting. Hello. This is how it looks. We're walking and exploring the area. Yes, I want to try.
Try.
It's very sweet.
Oh no, but good.
It's less sweet than I expected.
It's sweeter.
Sweeter.
What is this?
Is baklava this?
Baklava.
It's sweeter than I expected. It is sweeter for sure. It's good.
It's less sweeter than I expected.
Good. It's good.
Beautiful.
Correction. It was so sweet. Like in the beginning, it feels okay. But then once you, it's like hits you with the sweetness. It's just like, oh my god.
But look how pretty is the place in here. You see all of those small. All of the small. Hello. Towns and cities and beautifulness. Oh my, it's beautiful. Those streets are amazing. I can't get over it how beautiful it is in here. Seems like coffee or something, and then where to go and explore. Look. Probably we will go there to explore. It's beautiful. This is my daddy. This is church that I want to check out. We will go in. Look, she's doing selfie there. She's up and they're doing selfie and it's beautiful in here. Yes, selfie time. What did we buy?
Me? Nothing.
Ariel?
Ariel is getting a ring, we'll show it to you. And
those small ones, and there is, you see the snake, he bought like this. Mom, show me.
What did you get?
What did you get?
Oh, just put it on your hand.
This is pretty one. Silver.
Oh, hello!
You see? This is pretty one. What do you... Show me what you have. And show me the other side I want to show. You see, when it's a little bit too big, you can put a little bit of thread here. And it will work to...
Yeah, Ariel wants a bigger size, so when his hands grow, it will still fit on him, so...
Is it good? It's pretty...
I will put it on the second finger and we'll figure out something. There you go, then it's fit. There you go, and it's not gonna fall. Just put it in there. There you go.
Yeah, perfect. So this is beautiful, and it's snake, isn't it?
Of course it's snake.
Of course it's snake, yeah. What else it can be?
We miss like.
We're at monastery. That is my family. Thank you. This is beautiful. Gorgeous. Do you know the name of monastery? It's a beautiful monastery. Another old monastery with original artwork, which I enjoy so very much. You see? Regina, do you know the name of the monastery?
Oh. What? I found it in the back of the washroom.
Yeah. Oh, there is bathroom or washroom. This quart smells like basil. And this is type of basil that just smells all the court. I found that a lot of monasteries and churches smell like basil. I'm not sure if there is a reason for this, but it's amazing. Philanthropos or Spanos Monastery of St. Nicholas. This is what we've been just here. And this is on the other side. It's all the city of Ioannina. Which is oh, the snake. And we're not sure if it's venomous or not, so we're not touching it. It's very cute. You see, this is the snake. Very cute snake. Little snake. My mom can't find her with the viewer in the. This is the restaurant that we are in. We are 8 and this is where we were sitting, and this is Ali Pasha Museum, so it's the next to Ali Pasha Museum. It was one of the most exquisite and amazing meals that we have ever had in this trip. The food was absolutely wow. We did try frogs, we did try crawfish and eels, and it was just wow, wow, wow. So yeah, if you want to see full video of this meal, you can go to our main channel. The links are going to be in description box below. This is for lemon. This is for honey. Yeah, I want one of those. Okay. Which one?
I like the dark.
I like this one.
Yeah, I thought so. I like the dark color.
And this one.
Unless you maybe, like this.
Maybe. No, maybe we'll take the dark for this as well.
I like the dark colors.
Maybe we'll take this color.
This is 5 euros.
This
it's
color?
Other wood.
This is 5
it's
euros.
Other
no, I don't want other
and
one.
How much is this one?
It's good. It's good.
2 euros.
Okay. And this
three.
One is one.
3 and 2.
3 and 2.
Okay. You want it?
Yeah, I really want this one.
Okay.
This is miniatures, which are amazing. And her husband actually makes all of those. So she asked why I'm filming, and I said that I'm a YouTuber. And this is the
YouTube.
This is for olive wood. Okay, we need. We got a present. Oh my! This is from olive.
Yeah.
I love it. Yes, it's perfect.
No, this is good. I think this is good.
Oh my! I love it. This is from olive wood.
Yes.
So perfect. Love it, homemade. This is the lady, she's painting those small shop here again. Where is it's the alley with the Ali Pasha Museum. This is all the alley here.
I used to love those when I was a child, and I was really curious to try things from my childhood. So although
and,
it was red and not pink.
And Victoria's.
Yes, and Victoria's.
The one behind the camera.
So I couldn't resist.
And I can't open it.
I'm not sure we told you, but we are on Ioannina Island on the lake.
Okay. Didn't we?
I'm not sure we told on this video or in vlog video.
You know, sometimes it gets so confusing.
In between vlogs and.
Did you? Yeah. Do you want me to open yours?
Mm-mm. What do you think? It was better as a child, I have a feeling.
Yeah, this is better when I was little. Oh well.
Bye-bye.
You're going to have 2. I don't want those.
I'll lick a few more times and bye-bye. Oh well.
Now we're going back.
Thank you.
Let's go to the fort. Yesterday we tried to go in, but it was too dark and too scary. But now it's not. Ki foto Ioannina. I think it's Fort of Ioannina. Yeah, Ioannina. From the Byzantine castle to the Ottoman city. And it's still, people still live in it. The interesting part of this fort is the people still living here. No, inside, in between the walls.
Yeah, that's what's you know? About this fort.
Yeah, so people in modern society still live in here, which is interesting. Not all the forts are livable.
Most of them are not. This is a unique one.
Yeah. This is, again, small roads. And I always sure that you can't bring car inside, and I'm always wrong. Everyone bringing cars inside. It's always...
the same story, especially if you have to drive here. Creepy.
I know. Like, I thought that there is only the walking parts, but no, not really. Lots and lots and lots of
if
cars.
If it resembles a road, you can drive.
Yeah.
Even the island. There you go.
Now let's move. Cars. Move.
Even the small island had a couple of cars.
Although they said no cars, no driving, but I don't know, we found a few cars. They look like they're totally driving.
How pretty it is. Those are such beautiful. Hey, I missed one. Yeah, here. The pomegranate, this kind of pomegranate, it needs to be pink. It's not going to be overly red. But usually, a lot of times, it's a very sweet kind. You see their pinkish color. Beautiful, and the seeds are pinkish as well. Nice. Love those trees. People living here. How crazy. And there is this fort wall. Like, how crazy. I think we lost ourselves a little bit. Hi, honey. Ta-da, ta-ta, ta-ta. Mission impossible. We're trying to exit. Can we?
Yeah, it is the lake, no?
It is the lake, yeah, I knew that it will be the side of the lake. Yeah, we got lost a little bit. But now we're all right. Yep, side of the lake. I think fall is starting now. The trees starting to change colors.
The leaves are on the ground.
As you see here. So, yeah.
Warm though.
But at night it started to be...
At night it becomes coolish. Actually, last night I was the only one with shorts. And some people wearing ready jackets and they look at me like, I'm like, back. I'm like, seriously? Like, I'm usually the one that's cold first. But apparently living in Canada made me a bit toughened up. So apparently I'm not the most cold in the world. And when we came out on the other side of the fort, see a little promenade.
This is the fort.
The fort walls. There is the lake. There is cutie. We're just walking here in the shade under the trees. And the leaves are falling. And they're crispy under our feet. Yeah, so just enjoying nature.
And he opens Kinder Joy, which is... What is it?
Where is the present?
It's something to say the least.
I think this means probably something.
What is it?
It's something.
Oh.
Well, there isn't a toy. What the hell? Okay.
It's like a bookmark or something. I don't know.
I'll figure what this is out.
Let me see.
I'll put this one on the side for now.
Very wintery one.
Museum.
These instructions.
I think
isn't
this
is like some kind of Olympic, American skier.
I don't know.
I have a feeling that this is for United States made.
Yeah, I would say so.
Well, there's nothing.
Teen idols.
Teen idols.
Well, my guess.
So they have toys.
Sure.
And there's three characters you can switch from.
Is there a chocolate?
Or something.
Let me see.
Well, hold this stuff. I don't know what to do.
What is it?
What? Just what the? I'll try the white part. I guess this is a spoon. Kinder Bueno.
Is it a Kinder Bueno?
I think the inside part is a Kinder Bueno.
It looks like meatballs.
It's like the inside of a Kinder Bueno without the chocolate.
Yeah, absolutely. That's the white filling in Kinder Bueno. They should have made two of those instead of... Not sure what it is.
I bet it's for United States that they can get a...
toy. At least give a little plastic toy. Come on. Paper stuff? That's my opinion from my childhood. I like plasticky toys. I don't like all this papery nonsense. Again, in my opinion. Good?
I think we will finish for today.
Yay!
Thank you for being with us for such a long and wonderful day in Ioannina, Greece.
Yes, we love it here.
Oh, much. Oh, my.
So much.
So much.
For much.
For much. So much. Oh, much. Yes. So thank you so very much for being with us. And don't forget to subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up.
And
cheers. Love and life.
And we'll see you next time. Bye!
Don't forget to go to Water Joy and do something fun every day.
Yeah! Yeah.